And we talk a lot about the players, the staff, the fans, the students, but what about the parents of these players? They've been put through more in terms of stress and anxiety, more than the team arguably over the last year. I had the chance to chat with Julia Rail, mom of Louis Rail, ahead of the defenseman's third consecutive Frozen Four. She said that it feels a little different this year with COVID.
It's just a roller coaster of emotions, especially like the past year that the players have been through and we've all been through. I mean, we haven't seen the boys very often, just a couple days over Christmas. We want to be just thankful that we're here, and yet we still really want to win.
And the parents, like she said, haven't been able to watch the boys in, or be with the boys in person since December, so they are looking forward to some hugs this weekend, hopefully with a national title. And